Oh, hello. Good to see you again. I reckon you've come for some more Grables. Oh, Gleeble Babel, I wasn't expecting you today. I was planning on play-babeling games on my viewer device. But I would hate for you to come all this way for nothing. Oh, I have an incredible thought idea. We can do both. Instead of watching the Grables, you'll play-babel them. I'll drop you into 5 playable Grables, all relating to the same theme, to explore and puzzle out. Okay, grab your game input units, Mabel, and get set. I'll be back at the end to see if you can Grable out the theme.
Find anything to do yet, Bimo?
Yeah, I'm bored.
Not yet. Dance party!
Hey, that's the record Mom and Dad used to play for me when I couldn't sleep. Don't break it!
Ow!
Nice going, Bimo. You wrecked the record player.
Where did all this stuff come from?
My tree hole.
Huh?
You know how you got that place in your head where you keep all that mind stuff you don't want to deal with?
My vault. Yep.
Well, I got a bunch of stuff too. Only it's real stuff. But I still don't want to deal with it. So? Just jam it in my tree hole.
Sure is a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I like stuff. Just don't like putting it away.
Ow!
Hey, what's this?
That's something that used to belong to Mom and Dad, back when they used to investigate monsters and stuff. Printed out adventures and missions for them to go on.
Cool. Think it still works?
Nah, I don't think so. It's pretty old.
Bimo made the old monster machine go. Yay, Bimo!
Whoa! Check it out! Looks like one of those missions you were talking about. You know what I'm thinking?
That I need a bigger tree hole?
No, man! We should start using this thing to find adventures to go on, like Mom and Dad.
Hey, yeah! Mom and Dad would want that! And you know how much I like police work. Kinda weird this thing just showed up and started working, though. I don't even remember putting it in my tree hole.
Psh, whatevs. Weird stuff happens to us all the time.
Oh, yeah. So what are we waiting for? Let's get all up in the investigating biz.
Finn and Jake Investigations! Yeah, boy!
Yay! Bimo is an investigator!
I don't think you're ready for field work yet, Bimo. You could be our secretary.
Yay! Bimo is a secretary! What should I do first, boss?
How about cleaning up the office? This place is a mess.
And see if you can fix the record player. It's totally jacked up. Can't have a post-investigation dance party if the record player's jacked up. Look! There's a new case available on the ticker type.
Babel Nibble, it's Cooper here again. You Grables are probably new to playable Grables, I reckon. I'll offer you some help from time to time so you don't get your mind labels too confused. Would you like some tutorial help from your pal, Cooper? When you get near something important, it gets all sparkly label and a little menu thingy comes up. That means you can do stuff through it. To look at something, press the button on your control device that matches the look icon label. Look at everything. You'll miss lots of important puzzle clues if you don't. When you get a new case that needs investigating, the ticker type machine will babble-grable a new print thingy for you to read. When you read the ticker type message, you just have to press the correct button thingy to travel to the start of the new investigation. There's always a Finn and Jake case to go and explore, but there's no hurry. Go ahead and look around your treehouse. There are lots of things to blable with and look at.
Tick, tick, tick. Look! There's a new case available on the ticker type. Whatevs. We don't have time to watch anyway.
There's never anything good on that thing.
Looks hot. More junk. We've got lots of junk. Ninja stars! Hey! Somebody took our rope!
Check it out! There's a new case on the ticker type! Let's grab it and get started!
Our first case! Candy Kingdom on lockdown after citizens vanish. Whoa, Jake! We better get to the Candy Kingdom. It sounds serious.
I've got a tutorial thingy for you. Do you want to see it? Playable Grables are all about exploring. Wherever you are, make sure you check out every corner. You can touch and grab and use things in the world by pressing the interact label control on your input device. All the thingies you pick up go into your inventory. You can put one of them in your hand by opening the inventory and choosing it. When you have something in your hand, you can use it on other things in the world. That includes your stretchy dog friend, Jake. Use him on interact spots to get to hard-to-reach places like the castle moat. He can do other stuff for you too. It never hurts to experiment with using Jake on things. When you meet people in the world, you should be nice and talk to them. Just walk up and select the speech bubble thingy.
Guards at the gate. Must be serious. Hi.
Hey, Finn. Hey, Jake.
Guards at the gate. Must be serious. How come the princess has shut down the Candy Kingdom? What's going on?
A bunch of people have disappeared, including Peppermint Butler. The princess told us to make sure nobody gets in or out without proper ID.
We need to get inside and help PB. Can you let us through?
I'm gonna need to see some ID first.
But you know who we are. We've been here a zillion times!
That's exactly what you'd say if you were trying to sneak in. I need to see your ID, or you're not getting in.
We don't have any ID.
Sorry, Finn. If you guys don't have ID, how do I know who you and Jake are? Bye, Finn! Bye, Jake!
Guards at the gate. Must be serious. Jake could probably help me with this. Why would I do that?
Not gonna work. I could probably help you out here, you know. You just asked.
Hey, did you see that? We should stop those guys. How come? The princess said keep people out of the castle, not the moat. Oh yeah, I guess you're right. Hey, be careful down there. There's lots of broken glass. And one of the grates on those pipes that lead into the castle is loose and rusty.
Broken glass? Somebody should clean this up. No way we're getting in through there. The grate's really rusty on this one.
You're gonna need something to break it with.
I don't think so.
Wait! I didn't do anything, I swear! I don't even have a criminal record! Somebody help!
Jake, Abracadaniel's in trouble! We have to help him!
Would you like some tutorial help from your pal, Cuber? Playable Grables aren't all about combat, but sometimes you have to fight. Just press your attack button thingy to swing your sword. When you get enough hits without the bad guys hitting you, you can activate special sword powers and Jake Battle Force. At the end of the fight, you get treasure for your treasure room at the treehouse. The better you fight, the more treasure you get.
You said it, dude. We got tons of loot. Doesn't get much better than that.
That's enough, you two. Abracadaniel is under arrest for kidnapping my citizens.
No way. Abracadaniel wouldn't hurt a fly.
Like, literally. For a wizard? Kinda lame.
I'll be in the castle surveillance room if you want to see proof. Meanwhile, Abracadaniel is going to the dungeon. Guards, take him away.
Don't worry, Abracadaniel. This isn't over. Finn and Jake Investigations will totally clear your name.